Je prends sur moi d'allégeance au drapeau des États-Unis d'Amérique et la République qui représente une nation sous Dieu, indivisible, avec liberté et justice pour tous.
Community this Thanksgiving.
We are collecting baskets in different classes, clubs, and teams.
Please talk to your advisor, teacher, or coach to see what you can bring.
Windsor French Week is November 15th to the 19th.
Thursday, Who's Who. Participating faculty and staff members will wear name tags of famous French people. There will be signs placed around the school asking, who's Napoleon or who's Joan of Arc, etc. Come to room 123 and answer the Who's Who questions to the correct teacher name and receive a prize.
Friday, Flag Scavenger Hunt. Flags from French-speaking countries around the world will be placed randomly throughout the school. Each student who finds a flag and brings it to room 123 between classes will receive a prize.
The Holy Crepe food truck will offer sweet and savory crepes for French club members and French students to purchase during owl time.
French selfie. There will be a Paris backdrop outside of room 123. Take a selfie and tweet it to @MadameHans on Twitter all week long.
Tickets for Windsor Castle are now on sale.
Please see Ms. Stockwell in room 225 for an order form and also turn in your money and forms there.
Performances are on Saturday, December 11th at 6:30 and Sunday, December 12th at 4:30. Get your tickets as early as possible as both performances are likely to sell out. Hey, what are you guys talking about?
Well, money's been low recently, and I really need some school supplies.
And I just need some food in my house.
I know a place you guys can go.
Where?
In between Miss Dorsey and Miss Reed's room.
Really?
Yep.
Hey, look at this.
Oh my gosh.
This is exactly what I needed.
Me too.
Thanks, counselors. The Take What You Need wall is where you can go to grab food, school supplies, and more.
No questions asked.
If you need food or clean clothes, see your counselor.
Remember, only take what you really need.
Today's word of the day is carte blanche.
Full discretionary power.
Coach Schmidt gave Coach Stoffi carte blanche to run practice when she was absent.
Freie Schwett, Freie Gentil, Ehe, Run, Attitude.